How about a hot cup of off me?
That just illuminated Corey a lot.
As they tightly strap me in, give me lethal injection. Just a few more minutes to live. No remorse for what I did. For the betterment of man, I gave the utmost sacrifice. Before more damage could be done, I took his life. A split second of silence as the dog punctured the skin. Beady eyes rolled back and head, body dropped from the poison. They could incapacitate me, but could not erase my sneer. Heard a thousand people screaming, I knew 3 billion others cheered. He was gone, and I would soon be. Executed by the state, all appeals would be in vain. Was not criminally insane, in fact, I was found to be an otherwise caring and respectable member of society. A minor threat.